In the corner, he goes down on the flat part of the racetrack.
Spinning now. The car
he might have had
down,
a little bit of a bump in the 28 car, his teammate,
here, a
as he went in there.
Spun back there.
At 190 miles an hour, it's almost impossible for the brakes to slow the car to miss the accelerator.